This is Resident Evil instead. Survival horror. Danger may be lurking around every corner. Yeah. This is very much horror. 2024? Ah, we're going back. If anyone asks, my name is Mara. Mara Forrest. Special Agent Forrest. That's me, don't forget. Remember the name. Don't mess it up. Don't get it twisted. Not being in the present is very horror at all. Back to the 90s. Elementary school would be fine, but going back to middle or high school, that would still be horror. I think. Personally. It me. This reminds me, I played one game, I forget what it was called. Something Dust? It's a car. It's a really nice car. It's covered in trash, though. I guess the owner doesn't care for it anymore. Wait, is that screen tearing supposed to be happening right now? That is very aggressive screen tearing. Huh. What are these chibi graphics? You gotta. It's a med kit. Oh my god, I didn't even see that. Oh, what is this? Oh no, it doesn't... Oh, okay. Okay, we're getting into some stuff here. Trunk of my car, something important? Box of handgun ammo. I have enough? Do you? You liar. E.L. Crow, it's locked. There's a silver keyhole. Okay, so there's totally supposed to be the tearing. Use my ID card, it's fine. They're old. They smell terrible. I don't think anybody is coming to collect them. Padlock looks a little rusty. It would probably break with enough force. Single shot should do it. Eh. Oh, I gotta reload first. Private property, keep out. That's not how far this ass sticks out. Yeah, not in a skirt. It's a ticket booth. I have no intention of buying a ticket. Why not? Where's the... What's the clown from Silent Hill 3? Is it Robbie... Or not clown. Robbie the Rabbit? Page from a... Did that say... Yeah, magazine. You can rotate the camera with R. Also, the camera will quickly face forward when you press RB. Megabyte magazine tips and tricks. You can hold down B or RT to run. The advantage of using RT is that it frees you up to rotate the camera. Nobody there. It's fine. We're getting the flashlight. It's a pocket light. Take it. It's one of the cool shoulder-mounted ones that I love. This leads out to the public parking lot. It's been blocked ever since they shut Crow Country. Keep forgetting I need to get that costume for... Oh, wow, Legion has the Robbie the Rabbit. That's cool. Hello? Honestly, this flashlight does fuck all. If I'm gonna be honest. Game seems bright enough. Hey, it's the crows of the country. Some kind of dead animal. I can't make out any features. Excuse me, is that an explosive barrel? Laser sight? And it is auto-equipped. What's with this one-handed holding stance? Two hands! Nobody I can call. Fortune-telling machine. You have 10 credits remaining. Would you like to hear your fortune? Yeah. Talk to the tree fairy to enter the fairy pond. Oh, is that what the fortune does? It's just a hint system. I see. Hey, binary. I love printies. Dude! Any standouts? Cryptmaster? Normal fishing? specifically not Supermarket Simulator. Mullet Mad Jack, I'm pretty sure would make most people sick. It's a big crow. Hello, Mr. Crow. I'm looking for your boss. Do you know where he is? Fine, I admit it. I dropped the bronze key into the fairy pond. It was an accident. It wouldn't be such a problem if we'd made a spare. No entry. Something wrong with the ventilator in the fairy pond area. We think something might have crawled into the pipe and died. Don't run the ventilator, and if you do, hold your breath. Ow! Oh my, bear traps? What the hell? Jeez, is this RE4? I don't have any change. Kick it. Classic. Handgun ammo. Wow, we must be in the US, huh? Megabyte magazine tips and tricks. You can quickly defeat enemies by exploding the red barrels. Similarly useful are the blue electrical generators. Hollow Body was... Oh yeah, Hollow Body was fantastic. Point and click demo? I don't think I had that one. I think I have a point and click demo. I already searched it. But not that, not that particular demo. Can I shoot this? I sure can. It's a box of handgun ammo. Who put it in that glass? I don't know. Honestly, as powerful as the stance is, it does feel really good. Do we have like a kick? Is that a... What is that? Oh, it's a bird. It was green, so I thought it was a frog for a second. So I can't break things. I don't have a melee weapon yet, so that doesn't work. Fairy Tale Town. I guess I could shoot it. It might be a collectible or something. Feels mean, though. If I can even shoot it. I'm gonna have to... It's hard to tell. Oh my god, you can. Okay, it's the collectible of the game, I see. A large med kit. What's this? 2106. I think it's written in blood. Is it a code? 2106. Okay. Okay, there was nothing in that. Large med kit. Oh, friend, you don't seem like you're having a very good day. I swear to God. Little house. Is this a real door? I think it's locked, but there's no keyhole. What about that little post box? Bronze keyhole. God, I can't believe you don't have like a nut, like a kick. An antidote? Uh-oh. So how hurt am I? Hard for me to tell. We've hidden 15 crows in this demo. If you'd like an extra challenge, try to find and shoot all 15. How do I tell how much HP I have? I require that. Fairy, there's something in the tree. It's a wooden carving of a woman. She's facing the other way. Weird. More ammo. I haven't even run into an enemy yet. Oh, hi, friend. How are you? What does this say? The quickest way to Tolman's office is through the fairy pond area, right? Problem is, I forgot how to get the stupid tree fairy to move out of the way. Guess I need a code for the keypad, and then what? I'm sure it was written down somewhere, maybe in Crow's Lounge. Polaroid camera? Oh, hey, that looks great. We're not even gonna talk about it. I don't think this is the right code, especially since I can't put in a zero. Yep. Hey, friend. Sir, what happened here? What? Who? My name is Mara Forrest. I'm here to help. They attacked me. All I wanted was proof. What's your name? Arthur Mole. I just needed a better, clearer photo. Arthur Mole? Photo of what? Who attacked you, Arthur? Those things, I don't know. Those people, they saw me and... Alright, stay calm. You're bleeding quite badly. I should help him. What'd you say your name was? My name is Penis in Japanese. Come on, I think we should take a look at your leg. Give healing item. Beautiful. Thanks. Still feel kind of bad. Come on, let's move you somewhere safe. You don't look too heavy. Move, Arthur. What a coincidence. My name's Penis in English. I moved Arthur to my car. He'll be safe there for now. Whose name is Penis in Japanese? The main character, Mara. Isn't Mara, Penis? Or Dick, or something? Is it not? Playing Witch Hand right now. I sacrificed the familiar for a spell for a building. I have to revive them to sacrifice them again for another spell. Weird. Witch Hand looks cool. I almost got Witch Hand. Mara's a deity? But, it's not real. Honestly, I feel sorry for even trying. I thought it was because, in Hajime no Ippo, they say that, Ippo has a big Mara. Megabyte Magazine's tips and tricks. Read the staff memos posted on walls around Crow Country. Every save room, there's a book containing all the staff memos you've read so far. Sometimes represented as a dick because it's a fertility god. Oh. So that must be where I'm getting it from. Because in Ippo, they definitely called the penis that. He's blocked from the other side. Tree Lady 3184. 3184. Ahaha! I think I remember. You have to talk to her? There was some kind of phrase you had to say. I remember what it was, though. Yeah, we need that. I at least made her turn around, though. I think it's blocked from the other side. Old cigarette machine. Okay. We have shockingly not run into an enemy yet. And this might be the place where we do. Okay, cool. Finally a location I need my flashlight. That is certainly an enemy. Well, they certainly make a noise. I can't move while holding my gun. Well, they're dead now. Do I need to double tap? I think they're good. Well, you know, this is playing in the background, background as I work in Illustrator on the world's most frustrating wasting my time project, and the lack of tonal dissonance between reading dialogue and reading chat has made me double take multiple times. See, it's dead. Ugh. Smell is so bad, like an infected wound. I feel bad killing it, but I'd feel bad leaving it alive too. You know, I feel bad killing it, but also... Fuck that thing. Wooden crate. There's a note taped to the lid. Marvin Trumbull, Car River, part of Brazil, South America. Samples of geological interest. It's full of rocks! Each one's embedded with pieces of shiny metal. Is this crate full of gold ore? Can I ask why the dig site access is that cute little house? Don't you think there's a chance that some kid would want to go looking in there? At the very least, let's keep it locked via the keyhole in the mailbox. Fire Marshal was here this morning. She said the following rooms are due for inspection. Crow's Lounge, Model Railway, Utility Corridor, Submarine, Crow's Office. Wednesday? Crow's Lab? She also said we need to replace the Ocean Kingdom storeroom door. Dig site access. Eh. Nothing. Is this gacha? So do they just sometimes give me stuff? Maybe it's if I'm like out of ammo. Tolman's Records. March 21st, 1988. Monday morning, driving to work. Boss calls into my car radio. Doesn't normally do that. Something's obviously gone wrong. Intruder alarm goes off in the second unit. Boss thinks someone's down there. Get to work, check the security cameras. Someone is down there. Standing right by the pool. All security doors down to the pool are locked. Check security records. Doors untouched since 6 p.m. on Friday. Alarm has only just been triggered. I turn on the intercom, try to communicate, no response. But I can hear the sound he's making. Something's wrong. His clothes don't fit him. Something's very wrong. I mean, you know, the clothes not fitting is fine. If you're using Bolt to move, you can do a quick 180 degree turn. Press Bolt and B at the same time. I gotta do more research on the Mara now, I blame you. Haha! Minding your own business, economics of the mining industry? Oh, mining your own business, yeah. If I am a cause of people doing research, that is totally fine with me. Research is cool and fun. Remember to get into the fairy pond area, say this out loud to the fairy. Hear me, oh great fairy of fairest forest. It's pretty sensitive. It won't work if you have an accent. Sorry, Diego. Damn. A great fairy of fairest forest. I couldn't hurt to try. It's a magazine. It's a collection of video game tips. Yeah, so that's this. So this is my save room. All That Glitters, the history of the 1848 gold rush. Shows the surrounding area. Ooh, map. It's a fireplace. Fire's crackling softly. Staring into the flames, I feel something. It's a curious mixture of hope and dread. Maybe everything will be okay, and maybe it won't. Oh, we save in fireplaces. That's cute. I like that. Also, die, crow statue. A letter? Legal summons. Dear Mr. Crow, I'm writing you to you in retaliation to the incident which occurred within your theme park in July of 1988. As you know, a 15-year-old girl by the name of Elaine Marshall was injured. The incident occurred within your premises and within working hours. As such, the Marshall family is holding you personally responsible. Presence is required in court. We expect to hear from you immediately. Cool. Penis research is the best kind. You know? What more could you ask for? Collection of staff memos. Yeah, that's all my memos. Ashtray. Surprised this whole place hasn't burned down. What's that? Bottle containing an antidote. Sit on the couch. It's been a rough time, you know? It's comfortable, but I don't like sitting on it. It's a cabinet. keypad. 20. Oh, no, we can't do a zero still. So that can't be it. Okay, well, we know where we gotta go. So apparently the Mara we know from Persona comes from Buddhist monks using the deity's Mara's name as a euphemism for dick. Huh. No, head crab. I think I'm good, actually. Things have gotten significantly less friendly down here. Hey! Hear me? Oh, great fairy of Ferris Forest. Welcome, child. Will you protect our precious natural world? I will. Follow me. Yay! So not creepy. Yeah, the visuals make it significantly less creepy. Also, when the enemy designs are just like flesh golems, I'm usually not creeped out by that. Can be tightened. Tighten it. What if it just exploded and it said game over? Ventilator override, do not touch. Nothing happened. Ow! Oh, okay, so you're probably in pain now. I probably gotta... Oh, the map's cute. How do I item? LB is how we get into my menu, by the way. LB of all things. Let's just seek the truth, stare into the pure reflective water of our fairy pond. Are games need weird things happening like that, or like poisonous snakes and fountains? It's filthy. Full of water. Hello? Handgun ammo. Who took the Ocean Kingdom restaurant trident? That thing is expensive, and without it we can't do the Happy Birthday Sea Monster song? Someone said they saw it in the Witchwood. I'll go check, but the place gives me the creeps. Okay. Watch out for the metal bear traps lying on the ground. Yeah, I can set them off from a distance with a single bullet. Why don't we just, like, grab a stick or something and set it off with that? Hi. The very last time I went to the theater with Ophelia, we saw an action movie about a cybernetic man from the future. I didn't really get it, but she loved it. She wouldn't stop talking about it. I got to work designing the cyborg crow since I thought she'd like it. I was going to propose it to Edward as a new themed area of the park. After I lost Ophelia, I shelved the project. This feels like the honeybee or whatever in FF7. Where have we done a voyeur thing? I think the eye is made from a laser sight. Take it? Magnum laser. We're not watching people get it on. Can hear something behind it, you say? Aha! Yeah, I mean the vibe is very FF7. That definitely feels intentional. Okay, this place is just bad. He doesn't look very happy. Is this a door? I can't see a way to open it. And this is how we get down here. Zap! Eat it, nerd. Mushroom is how I feel right now. it's a pretty good face. Is there an explosive barrel to take care of all of you? No. Cosmic future. Oh, I thought that said coming bummer. 1990. No, it's coming summer. Coming bummer. Oh god, okay. Full of trash. I found a medkit in the trash. If you're looking for the machine chain, one of the swan boat people took it to fix a broken swan. I told them not to take it, they took it anyway. You can't reason with swan boat people. Medkit. Hey Ed, want some good news? I finally found a good site for a gold mine. It's in Para, northern Brazil. Just like we wanted, there's a disused mine here. The locals gave up on it years ago. Still in decent shape, so it shouldn't be too much work to get it looking the part. Kick. Nothing. Little hole. Looks like it was done with some wire cutters. I think this is how Arthur got in. Seems like he cut himself on the fence. Wonder what kind of wondrous thing awaits us in the future. Cosmic future. Supposed to be finished this year, now it'll never happen. Here at Crow Country, we can't wait to share our optimistic vision of the future with you. Alright, well, I have like absolutely no idea where I'm going, and we have been playing this for nearly 30 minutes. So, we'll call it there. We'll call it there. It's also very, very, very much not scaring me. These friends are just funny to me.